remember I was standing there and I just like looked around and I was like, yo, Melee!
One more year! And here we are! Okay, so wait, I have some insight on this match. Now, this is JPEG Image from Vegas, and I played him in.
And this is hand warmers?
No, they're going right into it. Look at this, they're serious. I mean, you know.
JPEG Falcon, Image was definitely practicing his ledge cancels.
Yeah.
Right there.
He's, you know, he's. Okay, so he's one of the best players in Vegas. He's a Captain Falcon main. Aniolis now. He's a Sheik from Sweden, Armada's brother.
Yes.
He had a pretty unfortunate first stock there with that suicide, but basically I guess where I'm going with this is I don't know who to you know,
the
I can't predict
is.
The winner. Yeah, I think these guys are both quite good.
So, wow.
Right now though, JPEG is just...
So JPEG's moving really fast and not giving Aniolis any room to breathe. Sheik does not like it when Falcon's in her face.
Mm-mm.
It is really bad. And also, you'll notice, like, he got down thrown, and JPEG Image immediately popped up. So
from the jab. Yeah.
So he knows this matchup at least well enough to get out of the tech chase.
Right. I mean, I was going to say, I've played this guy in turn before. We played in a final set, and it was really close. And I was definitely not ready for him because I hadn't heard of him until then.
Right.
And he is, I want to say people sleep on him. You know, not a lot of people know about the Vegas scene. I don't think they travel as much as maybe they should. Because right now, JPEG is just making this look like he is the boss, you know.
He's got great follow-up from what I can see. This is actually really cool to see.
I really like that downbeat, side B. That was like a little scar moment.
Yeah.
Falcon definitely happens.
Let it rock.
Aniolis, I want to say he's moving pretty slow. He got one of those down throw tech chases right after the jab reset, and when JPEG teched away, he was really slow on the tech chase. I want to say he's maybe a little nervous right now. Maybe he's not used to the, you know, playing on the stream, but this is what they call the pressure of Evo.
Yes.
This is
which we definitely saw last year. Oh my god.
Oh my goodness.
The one thing that I'll say, that I'm just surmising, is, you know, Armada took a long break. You know, between January of 2013, I guess, and you know, I guess he quit after what? Apex 2013?
Yeah.
And he was gone for a long time. And, you know, I assume that they were, like, primary training partners, right?
Mm-hmm. I would mean if they lived together, you know.
If your brother, who is the best in the world, is your, like, training partner, and then all of a sudden he stops playing, I can only assume that, like, you know, Aniolis
It probably hurt, right?
Right.
I mean, okay, put it this way. I do suspect Armada probably helped him practice up, you know, in friendlies and stuff. But, you know, that's neither here nor there. Right now, he's making a little bit of a comeback. I would say that, you know, he is moving a little slow, but she can absolutely beat Falcon playing slow. Not like that, though, if he gets stomp-kneed. That is, so what he did there, right? He baited out a tilt and stomped over it, right?
Yep.
Is that a pretty classic Falcon maneuver?
So it looked like it was forward tilt, though, right?
Aniolis, I think it was a down tilt.
Okay.
I saw a down tilt.
I don't know. And, you know, in my opinion, I've never thought that down tilt was such a strong move for Sheik versus Falcon. Mm-hmm. The reason is I think like down air is such a powerful tool anyway that you wouldn't want to pick a move that basically like makes down air stronger. Yeah,
yeah, absolutely.
Usually Sheik's throwing out forward tilts and up tilts, and those are very hard for Falcon to deal with.
Right.
But yeah, if you notice that, if JPEG noticed that, you know, down tilts were coming out, that's absolutely the response.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I like it. Ooh, and he just catches him coming off the ledge.
This is the second time that Aniolis was on the ledge and just kind of like got back up with a regular get up or a regular wave land like right at the edge.
Mm-hmm.
And JPEG's just throwing knees out there and they are hitting. And that's an early stock, right? He definitely lost his stock. He was at maybe 60.
Yeah, definitely. Okay, that was better, right? He tried to stomp him. Forward tilt that time.
And are you sure?
Yeah, I'm absolutely 100%.
Dude, she just swings her legs upward, you know, and it's like...
She does a maneuver with her body that I could not hope to do in many, many years.
Many, many.
The
double kick.
The
slap.
The slap is the good one.
He goes for the swaggin' reverse hitbox on forward air.
Right.
Which is absolutely the best edge guard, but, you know,
It's hard to hit for sure. It's a pretty narrow window.
I think it also requires some prediction, right? Like
it does. Right, you have to know how they're gonna lean, with it, rock with it.
Absolutely.
Alright, JPEG pulling into the lead again.
The one thing that I think is like determining this match right now is like the low percent KOs from JPEG. He's able to close these stocks out as soon as Sheik gets into KO percent, which is like between 60 and 80 or 90.
Mm-hmm.
Falcon definitely, like if he can get those kills at that percent,
it's going to help him a lot. I mean, right now, you know, a lot of people would traditionally say in this matchup, Sheik has a better punish game. But we're not seeing it right now.
Right.
Aniolis is slow on a lot of these tech chases. Edgeguard, you know, he sends it back to the stage. He's not capitalizing as well as he should.
Yeah, it worked
See,
out.
See, again, right. missed the edge guard. Is he going to get it this time? He does not? He does? Okay.
Yeah, I think in the end, like, all the things Danielis just did to edge guard kind of worked out, but definitely not. Definitely kind of, like, a little bit riskier.
Could you see Jason Zimmerman from CinemaSin doing an edge guard like that?
Yeah, exactly. And right. I think Danielis, you know, we could we wouldn't be surprised if we saw that level of edge guarding from him. He's
right.
Quite good.
He's good, yeah. Oh!
He does not take
weird
it!
Flub.
Oh, my God. If JPEG survived, I would have been so mad. I would have SD'd if I were JPEG. Insta.
Uh-huh. Insta, dude. These guys literally just both threw out a suicide B move at the same time.
I can't believe we saw
JPEG right now, dude.
Oh,
this
is it? No.
He's going to let chop stomp. Let chop stomp. Oh, just knee. Okay. That's it. No!
Actually, yeah.
This is big.
We both said that, but Annie Olis, great DI from Annie Olis on that down tilt.
Yeah, all right.
But up throw knee will take it. Annie Olis, unfortunately, out of the tournament. JPEG Image will continue on to quarterfinals.